Now Duff. Now, it's a penalty. Gerald Ashby saw the tug, and Blackburn Rovers have a penalty. With half an hour gone against Gary Neville, holding back Damien Duff. Well, a moment of real drama here. Up steps Sutton and smacks it down the centre. Michael, going to his right-hand side, went too far in the end. Sutton scores. You can see what it means to him.